Alright guys, welcome. Alright, first match, here we go. I'm gonna pull up the bracket and see who's playing.
Mark.
Ooh, Mark. My people. Okay. Marth versus Zelda.
3, 2, 1, go!
Let's see how things go right here so far. This Marth is a little bit on. Oh, already taking out the down special. Marth having difficulty getting back and already losing the first stock. I had to look up for my phone and I just saw the stock getting taken away. I can't believe it. That's some odd play that Marth is doing with the side thing in midair. I like the down tilt to the forward air, keeping the pressure on. A little bit from what I know. We got a huge crowd tonight looking at what's going on live. Marth is having difficulty trying to take out Zelda. Zelda's at 82, but that will take Marth with a side B. Very unfortunate right now. Marth needs to kill Zelda. Throwing out a side smash, apparently connecting, but not good enough to kill Zelda. I honestly think Zelda might have the advantage here just because of how Zelda was playing. I'm surprised that wasn't a tipper side. Side special. That's odd. Ooh, the special. Special touch. Another one. This is not looking good for Marth. Marth needs a kill option. An up. Actually, an up special could kill at this point. Not mid, but most likely on ledge. Or side special will take it. Dance to blade. Now, can S2K make it come up? Trying out some side special spam. Wow, good patience. Zelda trying to read where Marth was going to recover. Wow, okay, wow, a charge neutral will actually take it. As I was saying of Marth having a problem getting kills, apparently it's the other way around now. That would have been a good counter, a good one. And will that take it? No, it will not take it just yet. Get the eye. Marth being very careful about what he's doing. Oh, that could have been a punish. That's a punish. That. Oh, things are going off. And that's a kill. Yep, first game. Bren. Game 2. Looking a bit better, but as I say that, Marth is already just getting pummeled. Sounds better. Mark trying to predict on where Zelda was gonna go. Mazula? Methozala, thank you for following. I don't know why I had a problem trying to pronounce it the first time, but anyways, back to the match. Mark juggling Zelda and just lost the juggle opportunity. Zelda recovering at a different angle instead of grabbing on ledge. I'm surprised that wasn't a tipper. There we go. Up special is taking Zelda's first stock. Good side special going from Marth, but I'm surprised that things are working. He's throwing out random. Yep, that's what I was gonna say. And just like that, Zelda's already taking control of it back again. Ooh, if only that was closer, it could have hit the shield. Okay, Marth barely made it back on stage, but then got kicked out again. Random. I think Marth is just trying to find anything that will hit. Man, that was too risky. That's a good punish. Marth is finding kill options. Or is trying to, at least, for the most part. Meanwhile, Zelda is at 117. This is the only problem Marth has. Oh, no, it takes it. So far, pretty good. Another one? That's a good attempt on holding it. Great that they could have gone for it. Wow, that wasn't a sweep. You're leaving? Okay, there. Alright, back to the match. Where did I leave off? And Mark's still trying to find kill options, just throwing out random side smashes. If you actually extended that side beat, it could have actually been tipper. Oh no, Marth is already off stage. Just like that, it's quickly getting taken over. Wow, I missed a sweep. SNK is playing too risky right now. Ooh, are you serious? That worked. That worked. Okay. Well then, game two. SNK takes it. As shocking as that is. Well, we gotta go to my match. Alright, so you guys might have a different commentator. Enjoy the show.
Stop battle, Zelda. Mark.